Let's discuss this question. So here we need to consider a small pot with a copper base. Here the thickness of base is given 2 millimeter and diameter as 10 centimeter.